what's at stake and another opportunity to show yourself here tonight.
And we're glad you're watching tonight as Dylan fires it in behind the net. Skinner is there. You'll see against the Jets in Edmonton when they beat Winnipeg. Pionk got a piece of it. Winnipeg trying to get it out the pass just out of the reach. There's Brad Lambert trying to force it out. Of course, the 30th pick in the draft is up the lane. The head coach of the New York Islanders looking for a chance now. Lambert gets through and gets a piece of it. Pionk will now shoot that in as he's bumped by Ilya Yarmy, who's one of only three Oilers complete by sight. There's a chance of a big stop by Skinner as he got scared of that shot. At the point, takes the one-timer, now grips one, is blocked, and he soared that one over the net. Had a good chat with him today as the puck gets hung up at the side of the goal. Stenlund saying that in 2018, one of a handful of pretty good-looking young Oilers defensemen. Now Dylan, some room for Lambert again. Lambert right up the middle, go to the goal, he lost the puck.
Mad, were they tight on the puck? They said good job. Because of it, they were able to get on the body.
Analog bounces that one in. Pitched down by Samaruco. So he'll blast Sunday at Edmonton. Crisp pass for Cole Perfetti. Pugliarmi reaching in on him. Perfetti eases one of the goal. Cole Perfetti for Hanala. A little bit of an opening there to watch. Skinner got a piece of his bank opportunity. Stenlund, there's a point shot by him. He got a lot of that one. Blues fight for a goal. The pace slowing in the last little bit. He's been active in this one. Poke checked away by Bertan. And he's there in a PTO. Oilers looking for a chance off the turnover. They score. So Ville Heinola couldn't get the puck out. And eventually Tyler Benson gets the game's first goal.
Good to this point in the game. He's moved the puck around. A little bit of power play time. He's been swift through the neutral zone. But those are the things that you remember, because those are the things that coaching staff wants to know. Can he defend? Can he be relied upon? And it's a simple little play that he just...
Wheeler. The slot is locked. There's a shot by Dubois. And that was a close one. Rang off the iron a bit. Grazed the post. It looked like Hanala again. Dubois, he's got time. Here comes Dubois. Sends it to the goal. It's good.
Clear trigger man. He misses on that first one, just an inch outside of that strong side post. Good recovery. And look into the left gear screen. Perfetti lurking off of that goal line. He's there for an option for a pass and a rebound. Not once, but twice. A nice job holding his ground. And Perfetti finds a way to get that just behind the skate. First power play of the game for the Oilers. It was a tripping penalty right at the buzzer at the end of the first period. We handle it, serve that one.
Get back to it. Schmidt again reaches back, tees it up, and a shorthanded breakaway coming for Dylan Holloway. Holloway,
if he clears waivers, he'll be at their disposal, but I think that he showed well. He's got to be proud of what he did. Scored a goal, he's around it on the forecheck, and something he executed the systems that was asked of him as well. He's good.
Collision in the Jets crease, and let's see. As Esposito trying to get at Stenlund. That's Wheeler, pardon me. And pushes him into the backboard. So Wheeler taking exception to the collision there. And an uppercut as Kyle Murchison, the linesman, is in there.
Really nice connection there.
45 seconds remaining in the Jets power play. Here's Lambert. Perfetti, they score!
Nice job, Lowry. He's got two guys on him, and he jars the puck loose. Bing, bam, boom, as Dubois finishes it off. A nice touch from Lambert into Perfetti, and the really intelligent players know what they're going to do with the puck before.
The previous play is being challenged by Edmonton to determine if it was offside.
Now, should you be allowed to do this in the preseason? Does it really matter?
So the puck's at the top of your screen, and look in the middle, is it Perfetti onside as the puck gets disrupted?
The play was determined to be offside prior to the goal. Therefore, we have no goal.
Still tied at one. Hanala again. Dubois to Perfetti. Puts it off the backboards. Lambert was after it. Puck in another. Oh, here's Perfetti! He scores!
passes into the slot, and a good job just getting that puck over to the weak side. Was that Lambert that threw it across? Perfetti, nice job. Look at him stop up, knows the area to go, and gets it on cue. Low blocker. That's on purpose. Nice release from Perfetti. Just found another level as he gained a lot of confidence in my mind with his staff last year and his 15 games in this year. Jets run a gag walking in, and it's going to be a 5-on-3, it looks like. Roberg to the Holloway. Get back. Holloway. Roberg. Maris is at the far circle. He'll take that pass. Puljujärvi in front. Ryan in the slot. Roberg with the puck. Holloway cross ice. Score! Demers off a nice feed from Holloway, and we are tied at 2. Triangle moving, and a nice job there up top. Broberg kind of quarterbacking this thing. He goes to his left, passes to the right, and Holloway through the mid seam, and that's the play that you're looking for. You want to break that seam, force the goaltender to have to push post to post.
And interfered with that chance. Good work by him. Morgo spins it. Holloway left side in the post. He's been all over here in the last couple minutes. Gets the loose puck, trying to pull it to the corner. Trying to take it away from him. Morgo will win the race to the puck. Zemi Morgo shoots it. A quick save there by Hellebuck. A little bit of time, and he'll flip it to center. Backspin on that. Lowry skates into it. Drops it off. Edelman sets it up. Still it shoots, and that is stopped and held there. For the Jets, Holloway, Benson, and Broberg for the Oilers, and the Jets in the all-important face-off here in overtime. And the pass to Lambert. He'll hit the line with speed. Wheeler is out there, and that pass will come to center.
You can hear the whole bench for the Oilers yelling to my right, stay tight. They know there's some guys out there trying.
There's a chance, but stopped by Skinner after a goal mouth pass. Wall bumps his man. Ryan is there. And this game is going to a shootout. Perfetti will slowly drag that to the circle. Perfetti, nice maneuvers. Maybe one too many as it's stopped by Skinner.
He's up and tries to pull it back to the strong side again. That's a real athletic save from Skinner.
Swinging wide. Shore to the net. Scores. Quick release. He goes blocker side. And the Oilers strike first here at the shootout.
Above the pad. Below the blocker. And I think that one goes off the post and in.
Good game tonight. Dylan Holloway. Watch the net.
Boy, we've seen some.
And he beats Skinner. Have a goal, the Jets need one. Dubois by a couple of feet, and the Oilers take it in the shootout. A final score, 3-2.